4 shared 1 by 2 of the circle in a box. A and B, 2 by 3 of the triangle in box 1, and 3 by 5 of the square in the box C. So A, B, C, हमारे यहाँ given है. We have to color them from the question 1, from the question. We may observe that the 12 circles in the given box, okay, 12 circles are. So we have to shade 1 by 2 of the circles, and 12 of 1 by 2 is equals to 6. So we have to shade any 6 color in the box. 6 color ko jab hum shade karenge, so this is how our box appears, okay. And second, from the question, we may observe that there are 9 circles in the given box, so we have to shade 2 by 3 of the triangle in the box. So हमें ट्रायंगल में किन्हीं भी 6 ट्रायंगल्स को हम शेड करते हैं, तो इन 6 को हम शेड करते हैं, ओके. From the question we observe that there are 15 square in the box, so we have to shade 3 by 5 of the square in the box. So 15 into 3 by 5 is equals to 45 by 5, which is equals to 9. So we have to shade any 9 square in the box. So we have to shade 9 squares.